Hey guys, welcome to Login Helps. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Skat account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Skat account on your computer, just open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And in the search bar, click over there and type in the address Skat.dk and turn enter. And then you'll be directed to the home page of Skat like this. And over here guys, you will be able to change your language to English, or you can just continue with your Danish language, but I'll be showing you guys the video on English. So guys, we are over here on the home page. Now it's changed to English, and at the top right corner of the screen there is the sign in button available for us. First click on sign in button over here, and pop up will appear where it says login as a citizen or login as a business. If you want to log in as a businessman or for your business account, click on the login as a business. But we'll be simply logging into your Skat account with our citizen. And over here, you can log in with test self code, you can log in with your authorization, you can log in with your alt code. But we'll be logging into our Skat account with name ID or the Meet ID. Let's click over there. And over here guys, you'll be required to enter your Meet ID, same with the name ID code card over here. Wait for it, the page will load, and the place to enter your credentials will be available for you like this guys. You can see similar with the name ID code file, you'll be required to upload the file name ID code file over here. But with that being said, you can choose login to name ID code card or code file or Meet ID. Let's just log in with the name ID code card. For that, you'll be required to enter your username over here, like which one you have registered at your Skat ID at the time of creating your account. And of that, enter your password, guys. But if you forgot your password, you can always retrieve it from over here where it says forgot your password. Click on that button, you'll be taken to a procedure where you'll be able to retrieve your Skat ID's password. And with that being said guys, this was the login procedure for the name ID. Similarly over here, it's same for the Meet ID as well. Enter your login name or your user ID over here with the Skat provided you of your Meet ID, and click on continue. And on the next step, there will be a place to enter your password. And after you have entered your password, you will easily log into your Skat ID from over there. And with that being said guys, this is how you log into your Skat ID account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.